The song that you just heard, Pyar Kiya Toh Darna Kya, means that if you have fallen in love, then why be scared? Those were the times, you know, yeah, we didn't have checklists for the men. What it looked like, what's the color of the car, what's the brand of the house, simple, just fall in love and that's it. So these were the 50s. Now the 50s were actually called the golden era of, you know, Indian films. Began somewhere in the 40s, right? And full bloom of the golden era happened in the 50s. We had stars like Raj Kapoor, Dilip Kumar, Devanand, Meena Kumari, Madhubala, Nuthan, all just legends of Indian cinema. The 50s were all about the taste of revolution, because India had just gained freedom from 200 years of foreign rule. The themes of our films in the 50s were more or less all social, economic, and revolutionary themes. Now from the 50s, we moved into the 60s, where a huge change happened. In the 60s, we saw emotion coming. The 60s were often called the swinging 60s, you know, of Indian films. They were all about music, all about dance, all about color, all about vibrancy. The stars were Rajendra Kumar, we had Nutan, we had Vaidya Rehman, Asha Parekh, Shammi Kapoor, Helen, and so many more. Just coming together and, you know, making this swinging 60s. What was very special about the 60s was that the music that our films turned out. What can I say? Music like that has never been seen after or before the 60s. They were really the swinging 60s. But before we bring for you here on stage the swinging 60s of Bollywood, I think I want to play a little game with you. Chalega? If you're in Bombay, then you have to know the word chalega. Chalega?
Chalega?
Chalega. Okay, that means chalega. So, it's a nice easy game. It's actually a nice easy game, is it? I don't know. Let's see. The game. So I'm going to play a few little clips from films of signature moves of leading stars, Indian film stars, that have become so famous over time that, you know, they're just so famous. They're a part of our daily lives, these signature moves. And I'm going to call, I don't know who I pick out from the bowl on stage. Hey, now, you know, like, yeah, now I'm going to get you to dance like a Bollywood star. Chalega?
Chalega.
Okay. Can we have the ball here on stage, please? Let's see how this goes. Please dance. Please. Okay. So I do the picking. You don't have a chance. You gotta say yes. No? 44. Who's 44? You can keep this aside. 44. Look into your pockets. More info 44. Quickly. Don't escape. No one should escape. Who's 44? Come on, someone has to be 44. We're not talking about the waist, we're talking about the number of people. Show me. You're eating your ticket? Are you 44? Okay, who was, where is Bishop? Hey, tell me. There was a little secret you told me earlier on.
Please, come on,
44.
Michelle, is this?
Let's go. okay, let me show you. What Shahrukh does in almost every film of his, whether he's playing a king or whether he plays the pauper, whether he plays the lover or whether he plays the villain, Shahrukh always does this. Look, little bend towards the side, yeah. Okay, so should we play with the Shahrukh song, please? You're going to do it 3 times for us. 1, retake. 2, retake. 3, yeah. Shahrukh song, come on. तुझे देखा तो ये जरूर वर्क आप यू वांट अ हेरो रनिंग इन इज एनीबडी स्पॉटिंग इन आफ्टर प्लेइंग ओके ये गाने गानिया Let's see if you get it. Should we play it for him? Come on. But you had to do it, huh? You'll try. You'll show it to me.